significance of birthdays, a spoken comment of the mother which was noted down from memory by the sadhak and later read to the mother. Mother, it is your birthday tomorrow. Sadhak, yes, mother. How old will you be? Sadhak, 26, mother. I shall see you tomorrow and give you something special. You will see, I am not speaking of anything material, that I shall give you a card and all that, but of something. You will see tomorrow. Now go home and prepare yourself quietly so that you may be ready to receive it. Sadhak, yes, mother. You know, my child, what Bonfet signifies, that is the birthday we wish here? Sadhak, like that, I know what it means, mother, but not the special significance you want to tell me. Yes, it is truly a special day in one's life. It is one of those days in the year when the Supreme descends into us, or when we are face to face with the Eternal, one of those days when our soul comes in contact with the Eternal, and if we remain a little conscious, we can feel His presence within us. If we make a little effort on this day, we accomplish the work of many lives as in a lightning flash. That is why I give so much importance to the birthday, because what one gains in one day is truly something incomparable. And it is for this that I also work to open the consciousness a little towards what is above, so that one may come before the Eternal. My child, it is a very, very special day, for it is the day of decision, the day one can unite with the Supreme Consciousness. For the Lord lifts us on this day to the highest region possible, so that our soul, which is a portion of that eternal flame, may be united and identified with its origin. This day is truly an opportunity in life. One is so open and so receptive that one can assimilate all that is given. I can do many things. That is why it is important. It is one of those days when the Lord Himself opens the doors wide for us. It is as though He were inviting us to rekindle more powerfully the flame of aspiration. It is one of those days which He gives us. We too, by our personal effort, could attain to this, but it would be long, hard, and not so easy. And this is a real chance in life, the day of the grace, the mother.